So why Windows Hello PIN is more secure than password? Windows Hello is a solution we provided in Windows 10 that provides mutual authentication. Windows Hello, you can use PIN or biometrics to log on. So you might ask, why is more secure? PIN is usually a more simpler form than password. So the truth is, password is a symmetric key, and Windows Hello PIN is not. With a symmetric key, there is always a server that keeps track of a copy of your password or the symmetric key. With Windows Hello, it's a user-provided entropy that is used to protect your private key in the TPM. And with a server compromised, password can be easily compromised too. Well, Windows Hello PIN, because it's not tracked in the server, so a compromised server won't affect the client. And Windows client also does not keep a copy of the PIN. Anytime to log on or unlock, user must provide the entropy and together with the TPM on the device to be able to successfully access your private key. So the statement of a PIN is more secure than password is not directly towards the strength of the PIN. It's more speaking to the fact that PIN is an entropy. It's not a symmetric key. And that together with hardware protected methods that it provides more stronger authentication. And that's what we call stronger credentials.